For me, what happiness? Within, it didn't even take 1 minute or even 2 minutes. I was sent an email and I just went to my Gmail account to check. So after checking, and I realized they've sent me a message. Then within a few seconds, or I think a few seconds or a minute, another email was sent. That was where, voila, my PIN was being verified. My PIN was verified for me. So I used the Ghana card. So for most of the people who are in Ghana, who are asking and gave comments on the last video I did about how to make their verification, how to verify their ads saying, the ads on, the, that's the ads saying, how to verify it without, if the PIN is being sent to you. You just do the procedure, just do what I said, just request for the PIN, the first one, the second one, and the third one. Then when the third one, before the, after the third one, you click on the troubleshoot, then you fill in the forms. You sometimes within the statement given to you, you could see a form. You just click on it, fill in the forms, then upload your Ghana card. You just have to take a picture or you scan it, both the front and back of the card, then you upload it, then that's it. So there's no need of you stretching yourself, you not getting your Ghana card. If you don't have a Ghana card, then I don't know any other card that you can use though, but you can also use your passport, I think. You can also use that. But me, I use Ghana card to do the verification. And it works. It really works. Thank you. Please, if not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe my channel for more videos. And click on the bell so that each time I come online or I upload a new video, you will see, you get a notification and you can watch more tutorials to upload soon. So please don't forget to subscribe my channel. And thank you for watching. Love you all.